So the cabbage is starting to get soft. You just keep mixing so that it gets all the juice. So there's my corned beef. I'm gonna put some cabbage on the side. There's my corned beef. There's my bread. So the bread. And here's my cabbage. It's all ready. Just enough, we don't overcook it. Because you want it a little soft.